Good day, fellow investors. Today, I'm sending a message to Warren Buffett. They say that if you know a lot of people, you are a few handshakes from everybody in the world. So please share this video so that it gets to Buffett with the intention that Warren Buffett starts a YouTube channel. And I have made an investment case why Warren, why you should start a YouTube channel. So I'm talking to you, Warren, start an investment channel. Here is the first reason. Please teach us, share your knowledge, not in a one interview, one per year at CNBC, where they ask you the questions and they ask you what they want to ask you to get higher views, cryptocurrencies or whatever. Start a YouTube channel. Every Friday you make a video, 5 minutes, where you teach something to the community, not related to the news or what they want to hear, related to really what you think will add the highest value to investors across the globe. That's something that would make you independent from the news, from whatever. It's easier to set up a camera, it costs nothing, and you can really have fun with it. Secondly, I know you have pledged 99% of your value to charities. With YouTube, you might earn something or you may not earn something, but imagine what happens if just three persons see your YouTube video, change their investing strategies, become billionaires like you, and then pledge their wealth to charities again. So you can multiply, you can really scale whatever has been your intention with your money in the next 100 years. And those people will say, yes, I have started investing, I have started accumulating wealth thanks to Buffett. Number three, Buffett, you didn't invest in Google. If you start a YouTube channel, you might still learn about how the business works, how the online environment works, and see if that fits your investment style. The more you know about an investment, the more you will see and the more you will know what are the risks and rewards. By being a YouTube practitioner, you will really know how to analyze the company, how it works, how it breeds, and whether that fits your wonderful business at a fair price. Number four. Warren, I know you have $106 billion in cash, and you have said in the past that whenever you had so much cash, you would do stupid things. Now, if you start a YouTube channel, you could focus a little bit off the stock market, which would prevent you from doing stupid things, and focus again on giving value, creating value to the population, to the global population, and leaving something behind forever that's actually only yours. Not something that a newspaper of we analysts have taken out of your words. Really something that is yours. And of course, you would save a lot by not buying Unilever at a huge astronomical price tag. Number five, recently Will Smith started a YouTube channel. He got 150,000 subscribers in just a few weeks. I think you, Warren Buffett, would be cooler than Will Smith. You would be bigger than Will Smith and you would leave something forever and really created value. You're not there to sell movies, you're here to improve the world as you have been doing in the past. So please continue to do that by starting a YouTube channel. If you want, contact me, I can help you set it up. I have been then done that, so I have my experience which I would share for you with you for free. Thank you and I'll see you in the next video. Buffett, give me a call.